My toast. I had an amazing childhood. I grew up in a music family. It was all about the music. And I think after attending the ceremony, you could probably get that loud and clear, right? Who has dancers doing their ceremony? And I went on to become a singer-songwriter. And I wanted to give you guys a really special gift. And I wasn't sure what it should be, but I thought maybe you might like a song.
Yeah.
So I called up my friend Stuart that I've written so much music with.
Oh, wow.
And I said, Stuart.
What?
Would you be willing to help me out with this song? And you said,
okay.
Yeah. That's pretty much how he rolled. So, Scotty, go ahead and let that track start rolling. All right, so you can tell it's got a little bit of a 50s vibe, right? Because I know you guys love 50s music. And this is a bit of a retrospective about their life.
Nobody ever surprises me.
Stuart was coming, my old friend was coming. But oh my God, love it.
Gotcha.
The fondness for the 50s.